Yeah, I wrote the song like good 12 years ago, and it's clearly about something that was not existing then. I feel like Nostradamus.